Spinning hard.
Oh, oh boy, oh boy. Stay, stay, stay. Okay, that's too hot. Come on, man.
Okay, this is something of a public service announcement. During this massive heat wave that everyone's going through, it's not just difficult on people, pets especially, walking on pavement or asphalt. People don't appreciate how hot asphalt gets, especially under the direct heat of the sun. The test to make sure if it's too hot or not too hot for your pet to walk on, do you take the backside of your hand and you lay it on the pavement, and if you can keep it there for 5 seconds, it's not too hot. This is actually just too hot. The darker pavement obviously gets hotter than the light pavement. Black rubber like this stuff, it's incredibly hot. So, back of the hand, 5 seconds. If it's too hot, either carry your dog over it or just wait for it to cool down. No, it's too hot. This is too hot. Oh, really hot. Amazing. Okay, well, let's go, guys. Get inside. And now you know, and knowing is half the battle. Stay cool, my friends.